I am Michael Deering, part of Mission India 2012, and I am here in Palico Town, Andhra Pradesh, India, at Hebron Home. It is an orphanage and school compound and college compound in Andhra Pradesh, India.
Hebron provides the orphan and outcast children in Andhra Pradesh something almost no one else provides the untouchable class of unwanted children in India, a chance. A chance for a life beyond hunger, begging, and scavenging. A chance to be cared for in the midst of a society that has shown them the harshness of neglect and cruelty. A chance to know laughter and love. A chance to have an education.
One of the great things about this place is that Sagar Jolly has a college on the grounds and a school. So he is teaching the children, and his wife is the principal of the high school. The college is essentially a technical college that helps children get ready for a vocation. And they take care of that and 210 orphans on a full-time basis with donations and funds from churches and brethren in the United States.
Hebron is a chance to break the imposed mold of caste and station, to prepare for a career and productive life beyond what Indian society dictates. Several of the top scoring students in the state of Andhra Pradesh are orphans from Hebron, a testament to what rag pickers and untouchables can achieve when given a chance.
And this is the only school in India which has Saturday off.
Really?
Because my father discussed and talked with the government officials, even he went to court, and he showed the scriptures, how is a sacred day and the holy day for the Christians.
Also, one of the great things about Sagar Jolly is that he also has a ministry of preaching the gospel powerfully in this place.
ఈ చిన్న ఉపమానము ద మోస్ట్ పవర్ఫుల్ పారబుల్ చాలా బలమైనటువంటి ఉపమానము
ఇంక్లూడింగ్ పబ్లిషింగ్ ద ట్రూత్ ఫ్రమ్ ద బైబిల్ ఇన్ ద తెలుగు లాంగ్వేజ్ మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్లీ హీబ్రన్ ప్రొవైడ్స్ దీస్ చిల్డ్రన్ ఎ ఛాన్స్ టు నో జీసస్ క్రైస్ట్ అండ్ గాడ్స్ వే ఆఫ్ లైఫ్ త్రూ ద పేజెస్ ఆఫ్ ద బైబిల్ దేర్ మెయిన్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ బీయింగ్ ఎ క్రిస్టియన్ ఈవెన్ ఎట్ హీబ్రన్ is not without risks and obstacles from the Hindu majority.
Sagar explained to me today that there are four or five Hindu temples surrounding Palico here, and it is almost as if Satan the devil would like Sagar to be reminded daily that Satan controls India. But you can see here, Hebron has become like an oasis in a desert of superstition and paganism. The children he cares for here are some of the happiest children I have seen while I have been in India. The work and the staff that exists here truly exhibit God's way of life.
Hebron nourishes the mind, the body, and the soul of the most at-risk children in India and establishes the right foundation for a better future.
Hebron gave Mission India 2012 a welcome we will never forget.
We are so happy to be here. We have traveled for literally two full days, 48 hours to get here.
The orphans made loving them, serving them, teaching them, playing with them very easy. And it is Hebron's dedication and devotion to the Lord that made our time with them a pure joy.
I want to say Daniel Waravalu for lifting my spirits up, for giving me a spirit of hope and joy for the work that our Father is doing here in these fields of His harvest.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
This is the India that is always going to live in my mind and my heart.
This is the India I want to present to your brothers and sisters in Christ in the USA.
Awesome.
Who loves Jesus here? Yes. Yes. Awesome.
We came to Hebron to share the love, joy, and happiness of Jesus Christ. Instead, the orphans and the staff with Sagar Jolly's family shared all of that with us. And Hebron will always live in our hearts.
స్తుతి వస్త్రమును నాకిచ్చింది చాలయ్యా నాకు చాలయ్యా నాకు చాలయ్యా